the NFL is really wanting to make sure that there is broader diversity at all levels, coaching, in the executive offices, and in ownership.
When you have people who have a slightly different take on things, it makes for a stronger organization.
Strong female leadership translates to opening up all possibilities in sports for women.
Embrace going out and doing something that you really believe in, and you can break barriers that other people haven't seen broken.